And there she is, the first American female to ever medal in the Olympic Games. Rowdy Ronda Rousey earned a bronze medal in 2008. And the two-time Olympian is the first ever UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion. And she is looking for the armbar, like always, here tonight.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Chris Cyborg. Making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
For this bantamweight championship fight, this is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. This is first fighting at the blue corner. This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Venice Beach, California, presenting the challenger, this woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 16 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 140 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Chris Cyborg!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to bend my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, about your corners, do not fight.
Cyborg.
You ready?
Ronda Rousey.
You ready? Let's go,
and
fight.
Here we go! Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Rousey, black trunks for the champion. You know, Joe, what makes Ronda?
Look at that!
Oh, man! Big punch! It is all over! Just like that!
Wow.
Wow!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Bam! lights out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bagliata calls a stop to this contest at 26 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Chris Cyborg.
Cyborg remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.